Hello, welcome back to Panda Fake 2. And I have no idea what to... Oh, he'll be... Right, okay, I remember what we were doing, so... Yes, and while I'm at it, I wanna show you something, because I've checked what the hell are the bomb artifacts. And apparently, shrapnel bomb is not a bomb. Let's see, bomb, So, this is not a bomb. Bloodletting, this is a bomb. Nope, that's not a bomb. Blinding brute, this is a bomb. Cauldron traps is a bomb, apparently. Okay, I know it's... really? Burden. This is causes 30 damage to Empire. Which it does against Ogre. And of course, make it's a shame, but we don't see its damage. This does 200 and partial. Hopefully we'll be done.
Games within games within games.
Amazing.
A win here sets the tone for your challenge.
That's very useful. Unfortunately, this is what we need. It's possible. Is it a bomb artifact? It's a shrapnel bomb. No. No. It has six uses, but... I don't know where it does any damage. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, we're gonna die. Oh, just some food.
Your supplies are running low. Make your choices carefully.
I know they are low. For you, nearly about everything. I'm just lazy to change the option. Can you give me some food? No? Okay. Oh, that's great. Okay, we are dead. No, we're not dead, we're starving. That's a possibility. We need to pass the arrows.
Some weapons, this one included, require a great hero to carry them.
Now we have nothing to worry about. We should be safe as long as we it is possible. I'm amazed because I wasn't expecting more.
Now the power is yours to use.
I need to see how much it does. Get it. Okay, something's gonna go horribly bad. So of defense, maybe. Just from back to five. Oh, that's nice. Just 20 defense. Sure. We've given our helmet the upgraded. Nope. Wait, it's for real wash for the rain. Really. We should be set with food. Okay, actually I think I would rather fight thieves. Listen to this. So that they will some difficult attacks. Nope, it should be good. It does 10 damage, so it's 50 damage. And he can recharge it. He will kill the battle. If he uses it. I think we can kill it before the fight. We should be fine. Wait, no, we have less. He just
back to the bones. I hope you have learned to be their master.
Oh, nice. F6 I can't. Well, I'm good enough. I'm not good at.
Here we see yet another wheel, each different, yet each bearing their own similarities.
Okay.
That should help.
Damage. Yeah, I'm sure I'll stick with 30 damage. That's... unmeasurably better. Oh, hello, frog. So cute. I'm so happy when I find a trailer. I don't know how it's not. I can use Hubie. So we will attack him, not me. Watch it. Right now. We are nearly there. We can't upgrade the Cedar of Ramon, we can upgrade the Clown. Chill. We need either armor or the sword. Think we can deal with our sword now. Fine. Yeah.
try. We can pass this.
Right, we need to roll. Right. Hate you. I'm so happy. Oh, we need another floor. Yeah, more business. Finally done with this part of Hubies' story, which is... Now give me 7 points. 7 armor. It is possible. Again, because I don't like fighting phalanxes. Yes, only because of that. That's timing. We have to. Careful. I trust that. As well. Yeah, I guess that's it. There's no way for us to get that 7 off. Normal strength and hard strength. We are done with tokens. Challenge tokens. We still need the star token. Hello, so we have a target. Then. So apparently it doesn't come towards the bombs. I wanna see Hubie. Are you kidding? He needs to be present at the fight? Bye.